County, a chicken truck collides with a pickup on Highway 44 just before midnight, killing one person there. 32-year-old Daniel Howell Jr. died on the scene. The driver of the Sanderson Farms truck was taken to the hospital for his injuries. That wreck spilled live chickens onto the road and blocked traffic for several hours. The cause of that accident is still under investigation.